What does home mean to you? A place, a person, or something else? Home is where you're always welcome, a gathering place for family to join together in laughter, the one place where you'll always be surrounded by those who love you. Home is not a place where you grow, but it is a place where you are wanted. Most of the kids in foster care don't know the true meaning of home, nor do they know what a good home looks like. Some of these kids go through traumatic events before they enter foster care, such as being abused, raped, starved, and or neglected. Being in traumatic events and not getting treated can leave a person with mental issues for the rest of their life, which makes it hard for someone with mental issues to live on their own. This is why people need to adopt. It means to be put up for adoption. It means that the rights of your parents or legal guardian are being terminated. Rights of being a parent or legal guardian are terminated if that person or people fail to show that they are able to take care of another person. My parents' rights were terminated, which means I'm going to be adopted at some point. Adoption is a long process and could take several months to a year. There are two types of adoption, closed adoption and open adoption. Closed adoption means that the kids being adopted will have no contact with their biological family. Open adoption means that the kids being adopted will be allowed to connect to their biological family. We all hold the future in our hands. We affect our future by our actions. Children all over the United States are found alone and broken. Teens get abused, kids go through traumatic events, and people age out of foster care. I thank all the people who have or are planning on adopting. You have inspired me to always have hope. Thank you. My name is Malaya Enriquez, and I have been in foster care for 3 years, which makes me a foster child. A child raised by someone who is not their natural or adoptive parent. Thank you.